like there are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex. Better move. Once they figure-
Guys, we can talk this out! Or fight! We can totally fight!
City's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
All units, prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles.
All units, there's a 1030 in progress on an armored car. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
I'm coming! Demons don't care who they hurt, as long as they get what they want. engaging police in the streets now.
Show them in. Yeah, hi, Bob. I know people are in.
Real talk, guys. The Destroy New York stick is getting old. Demons are total fanatics. Can't believe how loyal they are to Martin Lee. Get out of prison? I get that. Steal a motorcycle? I get that. Fight me? Not so much. They weren't ready for civilian life.
Get ready, folks. Because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, no, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself, then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.